Championship. Hardy wins it. Miz and Morrison retain tag gold.
The women's champion, Mickie James.
Over 1,200 pounds of angry athletes.
Here comes Mark Henry.
Mark Henry, the new ECW champion.
Please welcome my partner, Cody Rhodes.
I'm dumbfounded. I don't understand this.
When Jericho was told he had a surprise opponent, I don't think he quite figured on this.
Hey, look at this. It's Shawn Michaels.
Off the distraction, Kofi Kingston is the new Intercontinental Champion.
Batista has one opportunity to wrestle the world title from that man Edge. Batista's feeling it. Batista bomb.
That'll do it. That'll do it.
What? You got to be kidding me.
What the heck? That's got to be a disqualification.
Give me another referee.
Batista putting his hands on Vicky Guerrero.
Oh, my God.
Edge with a world title belt. My God, Edge is... just beat Batista.
For the first time since WrestleMania 22, John Cena will go one-on-one with the game Triple H. Triple H obsessed over the fact that he has never beaten John Cena.
Look out!
Ooh.
Had a great time.
And it's you!
Triple H with a counter.
Hey.
Cena with a counter.
Into that!
STFU in.
Yes, he got
it's
it.
Locked in. Triple H counters. Triple H retaining the WWE Championship in a great battle at Night of Champions.
WWE Night of Champions, available now